I was outed in Canada by sort of our National Enquirer. It's a magazine called Frank. And it's mainly a political scribe, and it talks about Parliament Hill in Ottawa. And they claimed that I had been at a gay bar with the only openly gay MP, so there it was. And my agent and lawyer at that time responded to that without even letting me know that it had come up. So I found out later the denial in print without even being spoken to about this.